The thyroid has numerous hypochoic areas corresponding to thyroiditis. There is a deeply hypochoic nodule which shows the so-called starry sky phenomena. It is very difficult to clearly determine the borders of the nodule. This pattern is itself almost diagnostic for papillary cancer. On US guided aspiration, first, we locate the nodule in the middle of the field of vision. Thereafter, start with the aspiration. The tip of the needle is clearly visible.